moeite mee heeft, sterk te wensen.
Yo, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we have a crazy topic. Uga exposing that he uses tape and cardboard in order to use something called double movement in Fortnite. Now, there are some elite pros out there like Z and his teammates Saf and Stretch who frown upon players who use double movement. Now, before Uga revealed that he was using this real-life trick in order to get double movement, not many top-tier pros out there would come out and openly say that, yeah, we do use double movement. This is how I do it. Uga's kind of the first ever elite pro to openly come out and say, yeah, I use double movement, and here's how I do it. Now, first things first, there is no specific rule that defines what Uga is doing as cheating, but there are other methods in Fortnite to give yourself double movement, which are against the rules. So this is where the controversy comes in, and players like Zayt come out and say, it's cheating no matter what. And Uga's response to those players and other people out there who call it cheating is that they are slow-brained. So I'm gonna break down the full story today, guys. I'll show you exactly what Uga's doing, what he said about the situation, and of course, the response from some other pros out there on Twitter, specifically one of Zayt's. Congratulations to our last video's V-Buck and G-Fuel giveaway winner, We Have Fainted. I have DM'd you on Twitter. All you gotta do is reply and show me proof that you liked my last video, and you were subbed with all noties on, and you'll be getting your prize. And for those of you who are new around here, yes, I do give away V-Bucks and G-Fuel in every single video. So yeah, every single one of you has a chance to win, and it's super easy to enter. There's literally only two requirements. Just go down below, drop a like on this video, then second, subscribe to my channel, and turn all notifications on. Once you're done, then you gotta leave a comment down below with either your Twitter or your Instagram. That way I can contact the winner and give them their prize. Alright guys, today is the last day you can get 30% off your entire G Fuel order using the link down below in the description and code KNG at checkout. We're probably not gonna get it back for a while. Ever since summer ended, we've only been getting it like once or twice a month if we're lucky. So go ahead and get your G Fuel right now, guys. If you don't know what to get, you should definitely go cop a starter kit. They're only $10 before shipping with our code and the link down below in the description. And they come with 7 of the best G Fuel flavors, guys, and you get a shaker cup. All right, so for those of you who have been following Uga for quite some time, you would know that he used to do a lot of keyboard and mouse cams. Lately, he hasn't done them too much, and a lot of people have been requesting it, and he finally brought the keyboard cam back, but of course, he had to explain something about his keyboard, which was his cardboard and tape hovering over his A key and his caps lock key in order to give him double movement. So let's go ahead and take a look at his stream where he explained exactly what he was doing, why, and everything else. Roll it.
Okay, we're gonna walk everyone through the powers of double movement. If you don't want a double movement macro, you guys see this? All right, you see this thingy on my caps lock in A? This is like a, okay, it's like plastic and I tape, duct tape to it on caps lock in A. And it's called working, wait, what is it? I'm working smarter. But anyways, so that's the only one I use. So I do this on A and caps lock. And pretty much what you can do if you don't have something like that, I mean, you can cut out cardboard. You can cut out cardboard. How do you type on it? You have to press really lightly on caps lock. Okay, but ghetto-ass double movement? Nah, it works though. It depends on the actuation of your keyboard also, though. If you have, like, a really, like, stiff keyboard with, like, hard keys, like, it's not gonna work. Bro, I don't give a... It's not cheating, hello? Like, you're slow if you think it's cheating. I'm so serious. Does not fall off? No, there's electrical tape on it.
So Uga definitely thinks it's allowed, no issue. But Zayt, he disagrees. On Twitter, he posted this. If you use tape for double movement, you are a cheater. And he got over 4,000 likes. And of course, this is directed basically straight at Uga, who is using tape for double movement. Then he followed up and he said, only reason it works is because there are no lands. I'm pretty sure it's banned in CSGO. Now, Jirian, a super popular YouTuber, he replied and he said, I'm curious, are you memeing or do you actually think it's cheating? And then Zayt replied to Jirian and he said, why would that be a meme? It's pressing a key for them. Then Jirian replied and he said, I kind of agree with you, but it's weird to think that would be cheating since it's not software related. Now Jirian mentioned software related. For those of you who do not know, there is a program out there, I believe it's called, which allows you to get double movement by just pressing one key on your keyboard. Now, almost every single pro agrees, and I think even Epic Games has come out and said that this is against the rules because it is a third-party software. And what Jirian is saying is, because it's not a third-party software and someone's just kind of changing up their keyboard and using something in real life, it's not against the rules. But then Zate also had a good response to this, which he said earlier in a follow-up to his tweet about LANs. The only reason it's allowed is because you can't really tell if people are doing it or not. But he thinks if there was another Fortnite World Cup, they wouldn't let players roll up and put tape on their keyboards. But Booga actually disagrees because somebody in his chat said the same exact thing, and this was Booga's response. Roll it.
Don't think Epic would allow you to roll up the World Cup with a tape keyboard. They would. At Worlds, they literally let us put Hyperglides on our mouse and everything. Literally, all I had to do was... Okay, so say I use this at World Cup, right? You bring this little plastic thing with me. Like, I just bring this with me. And I'd get electrical tape before I went into the stadium. I put it onto it. And then boom. Like, I don't know. I just tape it on. And then I just do it. Absent left control. Left control's my crouch. Like, try to figure out a double movement I can use without doing it like this. There's no other double movement. Can Epic detect gear mappers, or can you only get banned if you're clear? I don't know. They will in the future, though, so that's why you shouldn't do it. Nah, also, just didn't want a keyboard cam because you know how kids are. People are weird. But, like, literally everyone does this. Like, all the tier 1 pros that don't gear mapper, they do this, so I don't know. If you're not doing it, you're literally just falling behind. Basically, the same thing as having a long gap. Yeah, I don't know. Double movement that good? Would you rather run like this, or like this? Would you rather run like this, or like this? Did you find this out? I don't know if the person that told me wants people to know, so I'm just not going to. But I kind of elaborated from it and made it, like, instead of tape, I did this. Duff Stretcher Zayn? Nah, I think both of them actually use their double movement. I know Zayn 100% does. I think Stretch does this normally too.
Ze zijn er nogal terug.
Nee.
Nee. Normaal is hij na 5 minuten al klaar met eten.
Ik heb het wel. En hij heeft me nog niet toegevoegd. Kom maar wachten. Ah, dat is juist. FNCS is bezig. Kijker. Laat in de comments achter wie je bent.
Ja.
Ketsia Ryan. Bij mij ook een kastje.
Gewoon de same.
Rip, ja bro.
Bra, voice-over.
Letterlijk, dat was echt geweldig, die Dora voice-over.
Ja man. Waar, achter die boom moet ik in Chinees zeggen, dan hoort ze het wel.
Of die van Samson en Gert?
Die heb ik nooit echt gekeken.
Dat was grappig, zo heeft mijn broer dat geleerd, Samson en Gert.
You can see Bulbul is exactly the same, kind of missing a couple of shots at the end, but he managed to stay together so well, continually pressure that 3v3 in the
end. Shit, KOG. Ben jij een OG?
Ik hem.
Welk, ja.
Op een andere kant wel.
Welk seizoen?
Season 1, chapter 1.
Ik ben divisie 4 want met 1090 punten. Ik ben ook season 1, ik heb nog de snowflake gehaald zelf.
Ah, ik nee, dat is niet op deze account. Maar op mijn andere account is geband.
Eigenlijk moet ik storm zijn voor een missie, maar ja.
Het is duo arena.
Shoot, cat, duo, normaal.
Ja, ik ook.
Ik weet niet of er nog iemand... Er staat één nu aan het kijken, maar... Zit je aan het kijken of wat?
Oh,
normaal ziet je eigen niet. Ken je me nog? Ha. Nee. Min 10, zo leuk om te zien. Riedel.
Maar anders durft hij, want anders verliezen we punten.
Zo.
Ik zit in divisie 7 met 4k punten.
Ik zit in divisie 4.
Hoeveel punten heb je?
1080 nu.
Oh.
Maar ik heb nooit arena gespeeld eigenlijk. Ben pas begonnen vandaag.
Nice.
Met 2 back-to-back wins.
Speel wel een touch.
Ja, ik speel dus nu gewoon puur voor Fortnite meer. Anders speel ik gewoon solo.
Oh, ik kan juist zeggen, mijn wood is naar beneden gevallen, maar nee.
Oh, blauwe combat direct aan het bedrijf van de
spawn. Oh nee, die guy heeft shield ingenomen, anders had ik hem gedroogd.
Je leeft toch nog?
Ja, maar ik heb iemand gesniped.
Ah, oké. Okay. Ja, kijk zelf. Savage Sweet er iets heeft gezet. Sloot, ik weet niet wie dat is. Kobe. Gast, nee. Niet op zetten zetten. Dat doet je niet op YouTube, dat zeg je gewoon niet op YouTube.
Wel.
We hebben zo gewoon een meme onder ons. En ja. Die jongen zit er nu gewoon even in de chat op YouTube te zeggen. Maar hij heeft het verwijderd. Vieze hond.
LOL.
Oké, dank u. Echt een sukkel jij, man. Lordje. Van waar zit jij? En wat is je naam eigenlijk, want...
Dan. Ja, ik weet die van. Dan. Sam.
En van waar zit jij?
Mechelen.
Ik weet niet of je dat hoort, maar ik ben van den Limburg.
Dat hoort je wel.
Ja. En ook een beetje van Antwerpen.
Ja, ik heb hem terug binnengelaten.
Jong, zwijg. Gewoon. Nee.
Kan je me helpen, want er zijn hier guys.
Oh ja, ik ben die jongen. Ik ben
een hondje kopen.
Ja. Huh? Wauw, jeez. Die jongen stond boven mij. Ja, duid direct finish. Oh ja, het is reboots. Oh, phew. Die jongen had die niet boven mij gezien, dus oh, langs hier achter u. Wat zijn andere teams? Langs, langs.
Wat? Hé, ik...
Kleine, zet je op Fortnite of niet?
Ja.
Ik zal je inviten. Of je kunt joinen. Ik heb nog een kijker gehad, maar ik was toen gaan eten.
Oei.
Maar je ziet gewoon dat er mensen zijn die dat nog niet wisten.
Ja.
Want die Super HD, die zegt dat zo'n 10-jarig kind weet wat je zal zeggen. Ik heb hem vermoord. En ik word gewoon echt super hard dubbel.
Sorry, dat is mijn maag. Ja.
En dan heb je nog Sky O. Die zegt Ripkastje op, hij was mijn jeugd. Zo van same man. Echt gewoon. Ik wil zo graag een van mijn favoriete dansjes doen, maar ja.
Dat is wat ik eigenlijk wel over een paar jaar kon zeggen van kijk, dat was pas ik had die bekeken. Dat was pas degene.
That was ours. Dat is onze jeugd. Ik zal wel u joinen.
Ik kan mijn been niet bewegen, maar je hebt de voorkant van mijn auto zwanger gemaakt. Ik ga gewoon muziek aanzetten en volgens mij zal ik gewoon
horen
hoe dat
muziek is. Welke?
De nieuw.
Maar ik ben een white.
Ja, maar ik ben aan het zoeken.
I guess you was the man, come on man.
Ik vind die niet. Zet je online of offline?
Oh ja, dat is juist. Zo, doe maar.